Police in Des Moines are asking anyone who saw what happened before a deadly crash to come forward. Investigators say 27-year-old Darius Robinson was walking on Interstate 235 around 5:20 Monday morning. Robinson was hit by a car near Guthrie Avenue and killed. Police are now trying to figure out why he was in the road. If you think you saw Robinson before the crash, call police.